The beginning of the rainy season is here, and something that meteorologists keep an eye on is the sea surface temperature right near the equator in the eastern Pacific. It's something known as the El Nino Southern Oscillation, or ENSO for short. And whatever conditions are like in this part of the world, it has been shown to have an effect on our weather here at home. For instance, in an El Nino winter, we tend to see warmer than normal conditions. And during a La Nina winter, we tend to see cooler and wetter than normal conditions. And right now, we have ENSO neutral conditions, meaning neither warmer nor colder than normal. And the current forecast is for neutral conditions to continue through spring of next year. So what does this mean for us? Well, it's tough to say because neutral years, they tend to be a bit of a wild card. There is a little data that shows we tend to have snowfall earlier in the winter during a neutral year, but that's not definitive. And another thing that's been documented is that the Pacific Northwest has an increase in the number of significant wind storms during neutral winters. But again, that data is suggestive and not definitive. And another wild card is this batch of abnormally warm water sitting right off the coast. And if this persists, it could have a significant effect on our weather this upcoming season. Now, one last thing to keep in mind is while the effects of La Nina and El Nino have been well documented, we are experiencing a changing climate, and therefore, the things that affected us in the past might not exactly have the same effect in the future.